for a panel to examine. There are three categories this year. The first category was for service to parish life. And these are bestowed on people who typify the spirit of Vatican II by making an outstanding contribution to parish life in a way that promotes community, advances the mission of the parish, and fosters the growth and renewal of parish life. The second category of awards are for service to the community of the Archdiocese, and these are bestowed on those who have made a significant difference to the lives of others through exceptional service. And the third category are awarded to young people for outstanding contribution to the life and mission of the Church. But first of all, I'd like to ask all the recipient winners who are here today to please stand at the front here so that we can acknowledge them. Would you give them a round of applause? So in addition to these awards, we especially note the commitment and dedication of those who